In Greece, we are currently witnessing the liberalization of the electricity market and the natural gas market. Along this process, there are a lot of assets, energy assets, that are privatized. We recently saw the privatizations of the electricity grid operator, IPTO, and also the privatization through the sale of a 66% in the natural gas transmission operator, DESFA. There are also other energy assets in the pipeline, and we see very big investments are going to happen in the near future. At the same time, we see a lot of investors being interested for Greek assets. Initially, it was only strategic investors. Now we see also the mix of investors being enriched by financial investors that are seeking returns. They see that the environment is more favorable and the risk-reward profile of the country has improved, and are eager to follow, monitor transactions, and perhaps participate if the conditions are satisfying for them. We also see an improving trend from international lenders, international commercial banks, that are now more eager to participate in Greek transactions, especially in the energy sector that has such a favorable profile.